crawling, going around the corner. I'm trying to go this way, and he's hanging on. All you got to break the slot, all you gotta do, grab yourself. Pull up. And grab. You gotta know that, right?
Okay.
Pick the elbow. So even if you're on this leg too, I'm going around the corner, and he's still hanging on. All you gotta do is grab this elbow, lift it up. Don't break the lock. I've seen so many people just like sit there and like, oh, you got my leg, it'll never break. But literally, you just pick that elbow up, either his lock will break or his shoulder. So it's like, what do you want to do? I mean, we're on the mat now. So we're just on top right now. My main moves on top. Hey, what do you got? You got some work over there? Yeah. Alright, so my main offense on top is tilts. Like, I like to tilt, I like to chop, get an arm. I don't know what you guys like to do. What do you like to do on top? Chop, tilt, what do you like to do on top? That's a great answer. Well, how do you do? That's a good move. Sometimes it's kind of hard, like, a lot of guys just try to chop right away and get the arm. But if, like, a guy knows you're going to do that, sometimes, like, if I'm going to come this side, I'll let you start on this side, right? When the ref blows the whistle, I'm going to switch my hips. So really, I'm going to come all the way across. And when I come in, I don't chop, I kind of pull it in, right? I kind of pull it straight in, get a wrist. I'm going to sit like this. But most of the time, he's not going to just... He's gonna belly out first before he gets any points of belly out. It's okay. I'm gonna readjust here, and then I'm gonna come back over, get my knee deeper, until I'm squeezing with my thighs, and see how I'm like perpendicular. I'm not parallel, perpendicular. Okay? So keep that tight. The one I did mostly in high school was this one. So I come here and I chop a little bit and stays up. I push this elbow through, keep this elbow in. So I put it right up against the thigh, right? Push the elbow through, and I just dive under. And I push down on this elbow, keep this wrist, keep this leg up. This is a head the whole time. That would have got a lot of people. See, sometimes I would just do this. I break them down, and then I'm getting on their knees. Once you start getting up on their knees, they start coming back up. I push his arm through. Dive under. Try that stuff. Alright?